Oh my god. What is happening?
Hello everyone, my name is Morgan and welcome back to Diabolic Lovers Haunted Dark Bridal. So today we will be jiving. So today we will be jumping into Lido's route, which is very exciting. So in the last video I said we'd probably get through the dark prologue and all the unlock sections, but yeah, I realize that's not gonna happen. We'll probably get through the dark prologue and maybe the first two scenarios. So the first episode is actually going up today, the day that I'm recording this, and it took me 3 days to put the translations onto that video. God, it just takes so long, and it's really bad for my eyes to just be doing it for that long, so we're gonna have to keep the episodes shorter than I had anticipated, just because it's so much time that goes into putting those translations on. I hope you all understand. We're gonna get into this, but before I do, let me just give my disclaimer yet again that this is when the game starts getting very dark. The content is not for everyone, but again, it does not glamorize it in any way. I just want to give the warning, this is not a cutesy otome. Yet again, please support the translators. Please check out this Tumblr account. Okay, let's jump into this here. Lido's route. Dark prologue. Okay. I just saw what the start is. Okay. This isn't affection, nor is it love. It is pure lust. In short, lust isn't affection, nor love. Lust is like a starving beast who inevitably chases after its thirst. It is not love.
Lord Richter! Richter's back at it again.
Said such a thing, I might have actually gotten my blood sucked. I was desperate and had no other choice but to call someone's name. Why did I have to pick that shady person out of all the choices?
I'm sorry, Yui.
I wonder why. Ugh. Ever since I've come to this house, my heart has been beating strongly. It's hard to even breathe. I wonder if it's because I'm at this kind of place. Either way, today I should rest so I can go buy a new cell phone and contact Father tomorrow. Even though in reality, I don't want to spend a single night at this haunted manor. However, it's already late, so I have no other choice. Let's sleep. God, I pray to you that I may somehow safely find my way out of this house.
Why would Reiji of all people do what Hayato? He's the last person you should suspect. For once, we agree, Reiji.
Ugh.
It's already past midnight, but they're so loud. In that case, I'll just have to wrap my pillow around my head like this.
Jeez.
Are they having this conversation right outside my door? They're so loud. Oh, shut up! I can't sleep! Takoyaki? Are these people really vampires? Do vampires even eat takoyaki? Actually, maybe I'm just being fooled by those people. It has to be. Do any vampires actually exist in this day and age? Where'd you get that idea? It's not like I said it out loud or anything. Ah! You! When did you get in here? It's just been in the corner. I didn't notice.
Richi-chan, dou shita no? Sonna kao shite.
No, it's nothing.
So? Boku ni wa daibu obiete iru you ni mieru kedo.
I wonder why. That's because you suddenly appeared in my room and you're getting close to me.
Don don to?
Closer and closer.
だってね、リッチちゃんの息遣いよ。
You're such a weirdo.
と感じたいからね。
My breathing? Why?
なんで？ビッチちゃんは意外に無粋な子なんだね。後でお仕置きしなくちゃ。
Don't do that. That doesn't answer my question.
Oh, ごめんごめん。息遣いを感じたい理由。そうだね。ビッチちゃんのことを知りたいから。
Right in my ear.
かな。
I cut him off again.
いや、違うな。僕は君の息遣いを感じることより、生きている人間だってことを感じたいのかもね。
Oh. What are you doing?
何って、君はおバカさんだな、リッチちゃん。君を抱きしめて、
Don't hug me.
可愛がってあげようとしてるんだよ。怯えることはないよ。僕はね、今すぐに君をどうこうしようとは思ってないからさ。
For now. And by for now he means until the next scenario when he just takes it full blown out of proportion. Something funny?
その内容はね、まだ教えてあげない。でも、ビッチちゃんが興味あるって言うなら、少しだけ教えてあげてもいいよ。
I'll pass.
結構ですって割には期待してる顔してないかな。
That does not look like eager to me, Lido. I'm not. He's holding my wrists.
ほら、いいなよ。どんなことされるのか期待してるって。
Please stop.
ダメ。ようやく活動時間になったんだよ。今ならビッチちゃんのご期待に沿うことができるんだから。
I'm not really expecting anything.
だったらなんで。
If it's beating, it's probably because, I don't know, you're freaking me out. It isn't.
ダメだ。シューにはああ言われたけど。この心臓がビッチちゃんの体の隅々に血を送り出している。それを想像しただけで。
You need to chill, Lido. There's this lukewarm sensation against my nape. Am I being licked? God, he's licking me again. No! Get out of my ear! I'm skipping that.Stop!
それはもっとやってってこと？
What? How did you get that? No! I really don't get this at all. I love Lido, but God, the conclusions he comes to sometimes are just freaking wild.
と。
The sound of a clock?
残念。もうこんな時間か。ビッチちゃん、この続きはまた夜にね。
Hey! That was close. I got kissed on the lips.
っていうかさ、ビッチちゃん、これから学校だよ。何寝巻きなんか着てるの？
School?
そうだよ。言ってなかったっけ？それともビッチちゃんは。そのセクシーキュートな寝巻きで学校の男どもをメロンとさせちゃう気なのかな。焼けちゃうね。
No way! This is... Well, it's already night after all.
夜だし、学校が始まるでしょ。
Hold up. I'm confused. School?
学校は学校だよ。おバカさん。僕らの昼は君たちの夜で、夜は君たちの昼なんだよ。わからないなら本当にお仕置きしちゃうけど。
Don't! I understand, I understand! I completely understand!
ビッチちゃん、ほんと、かわいいね。
But...
まだ何かある？
I've been going to normal school this whole time, so going to school both during the day and the night would be a little strange.
Ah, そのこと。だったら問題ないよ。
Shu filled out the paperwork?
Shu が手続きしといたって言ってたから。
Are you sure it was Shu? Somehow I don't believe that. You're telling me Shu the lazy, who can't be bothered to do anything but sleep, filled out my paperwork to transfer to this school? That's the biggest plot twist in this game. When? How cruel to do that without telling me?
まあ、諦めなよ。そもそもビッチちゃんは僕を選んで禁断の扉を開けちゃったんだからさ。僕らの学校は楽しいよ。何せこの僕がいるんだからね。
You're also here, so like it's not much different.
すぐに元の生活のことなんて忘れるさ。そしてビッチちゃんは身も心も僕に舐め尽くされて、すぐに夜の住人になる。悪くないね、その強気な視線。ゾクゾクするよ。もっとビッチちゃんをひどい目に遭わせたくなるじゃない。
A pair of clothes just appeared right in front of my eyes. What a nifty vampire power. They snap their fingers and clothes appear.
さあ、急がないと遅刻する。着替えて。ほら。
Oh god, this one's gonna get weird. Not that it wasn't weird already. But I can't change when you're standing right there.
ああ。僕のことなら気にしないでいいよ。少なくとも僕は気にしないから。
Even if you don't, I clearly do, so...
ビッチちゃん、あんまりにも聞き分けがないと、僕だっていい加減。
When I'm losing his temper...
怒るよ。
Sounds terrifying.
いいから。
Oh god!
さっさと脱げ。
Yeah, then you can...
これはお願いじゃない。
Are you seeing what I mean when this isn't a... Do you see... But tell me...
そうそう、
oh, God.
ゆっくりね。僕にちゃんと見えるように着替えてよ。
I don't understand how you can find this fun.
そう？だったら君に教えてあげなくちゃね。
Oh, you got closer.
落ちていく。快楽ってやつをさ。
It's in my ear.
忘れないで。飛び込んできたのは君からなんだからね。たっぷりと隅から隅まで。
Oh, you're in the other ear now.
さあ。夜が始まるよ。
All right, dark prologue down. Yeah, I think you get the point now about what I was talking about, where it's dark. Again, it's not like this game isn't trying to pass what just happened off as okay, you know? It's fascinating to just find out like what got them to this point and why they're just so fucked up like this. And you know, eventually they've got great character development throughout these whole games. It's amazing. There's a reason this series is so loved, you know? It's anyway, let's just move on to the first scenario of the game where we're gonna have a choice. We should have a choice in this scenario.I feel like I didn't explain that right at all. You know how your choice is in a tome maze? There's gonna be one of those. Oh god. I'm sorry. I just remembered what happens in this scenario. It didn't take much to remind me. You called me all the way over here. What do you want?
Ah! Beach-chan, kita, kita! Hora! Beach-chan mo issho ni yaro?
Billiards?
So!永遠の生を生きる僕らヴァンパイアは暇を持て余してるから、たまにはこういう人間の俗な遊びでもやらないとね。息が詰まるでしょ。
You have so much spare time on your hands. Why don't you use it more seriously by going to school for a change? Besides, why don't I even have to skip to meet, keep him company?
今日はそんな気分じゃないんだよ。それに他の奴らが学校行ってる間は、
Oh, lucky me.
ここでビッチちゃんと二人きりになれるだろう。
close in on me while saying things. I can't talk, guys. Why do you? I'm gonna get this line. Why do you close in on me while saying that so casually?
Nani, Bitch-chan? 期待してるんだ。ただのビリヤードなんだけど。
You're wrong. Besides, if we're just playing billiards, there's no need for you to get all up close.
いいんだよ、期待しても。だって僕もそのつもりで君を呼んだんだから。
Oh, what was that noise? I cut him off. He has me pinned down on top of the table.
ねえ、ビッチちゃん。玉突きって最高にいやらしいスポーツだと思う。
No, I don't, Lido. How so? Let me go.
このいやらしさがわからないなんて。
I don't know.
ビッチちゃんってばかまどとぶっちゃって。まあとりあえずわからないなら教えてあげる。でもその前にもうちょっと玉突き遊びをしてからにしよう。君はそのままそこにそうしてて。
Just what on earth is he plotting? Okay, so the options are don't mess with me and I don't want to, let me go. We gotta pick I don't want to, let me go. God, the controls are so fucked up on this. I quick saved to go down. I don't want to, let me go.
リッチちゃん、かわいい。ますますエッチなことしたく
なってきた。 I think anything I would have said would have made you want that.
覚悟して。
Hey.
いい？動いたら
緊急で。Ow! Oh!
君
ね、Ow!
潰しちゃうかもしれない
から。God, that hurt!
僕だって、君のそのガラス玉みたいな瞳をめちゃくちゃにしたくないんだよ。だから言う通りにしてね。さてとどうしようかな。まずは最初のボールをつかないとゲームは始まらないよね。
Wait, what are you doing? Oh god, not this music again. He's living my world over the cube. I don't know.
何ってボールが見当たらないから
探してるんだよ。There's no way they would be in there!
あれ？おかしいね。見当たらないからビッチちゃんが隠してるんだと思ってた。
I'm not hiding them.
じゃあ確かめなくっちゃね。ビッチちゃんが悪い子じゃないってこと。
ああ
ボタンが生き物みたいに弾け飛んだね。よく見えるよ、ビッチちゃん。恥じらいで真っ赤なその顔も、
oh、
そして可愛いその
ものも。It's moments like these that I start to regret this let's play.
おっと、隠しちゃダメだよ。
I'm embarrassed. Now you know there aren't any balls here, right?
ん？まだあるじゃない？かくすとこほら。
This is the third time I play this game.
この
君の柔らかな目を包む。
It never fails to shock
me.
この下着の下。
I have to type that? Oh no! Please stop! I'm begging you.
ダメ。この間約束したよね。君に落ちていく快楽を教えてあげる。こんなのまだまだ序の口だよ。これからもっともっとすごいことしてあげるよ。ビッチちゃんの体と心に刻みつけられるようなすごいことを。
You're gonna fuck up her mind. That's a big thing that happens if Light is out. He's gonna break our fucking minds and he's gonna go into depression. Spoiler alert.All right, let's do the second unlock scenario. That should be all we'll do today then, just because Like I said, it takes so long to put the translations on the video. And just these three parts that we did will take a very long time. Oh, well, Ironhouse is gonna start off great considering the translations say, the scene starts in the torture chamber. Fuck. Ah, so lovely to be here. Look at that chair over there. Look at those! Oh my god! What is this place?
Nani tte, soria, gōmon beya, desho?
Torture? Why do you have such a room here?
Ah, 心配しないでいいよ。僕には肉体を痛めつける方の趣味はないからさ。
Ah, thank God.
安心して。
Ah! He suddenly closed in on me. Again.
僕はね、女の子には気持ちよくなって、よがってもらいたいんだ。泣きわめく様なんて見せられても、僕には何ら感じるところはないんだよね。ま、僕たちの種族には、そういうのがひどく好きな奴らがいたりするんだけどさ。例えば、あいつとかね。
Is he talking about Richter or Karl Heinz? Either way, I don't think I wanted to know that. That guy?
リッチちゃんは知らなくていいことだよ。とにかく、僕にはこんなもの、どうでもいいんだ。
I got kissed! Stop kissing me! In that case, what's that weird tool in your hand?
あ、これ?
Oh no.
バレちゃったか。なんだと思う?
Just from the looks alone, it seems kind of sinister.
拷問ってのは、いろいろあってね。手や足や顔に苦痛を与えるものも多いけど、もっと別の場所を痛めつけることもあるんだよ。ビッチちゃん、これの使い方、わかる?
Okay, the options are, I don't have a clue, or don't take me for a fool, and you have to choose, I don't have a clue. More quick saves. God, these controls.
さすがはビッチちゃん。そういうのをかまととぶるって言うんだよ。
That's
本当は分かってるくせに。女の子って、
hey, this isn't Tome.
バカで可愛い生き物
だよね。It's a visual novel. I can't see what you're holding.
そうやって聖女ぶる方が男にとって都合がいいこと分かってやってるんでしょう。ねえ。どうやって使うの?教えてよ。
I can't see it.
ほら、これをどうするの?
Stop! There's no way I would know!
ビッチちゃんは何にも知らないおバカちゃんなの?
A female high school student who is knowledgeable on torture devices would be much weirder. Oh. Oh! So that's what it is. It's a whip!Did you steal that from Reiji, Lido? What the fuck? Reiji's gonna be pissed at you for that. Ow!
いいの?ちゃんと考えて答えないと、僕間違った使い方しちゃうかもよ。そしたら、もっともっと痛いことになるかも。僕はそういうの嫌だな。強情だね。まあいいよ。ひとまずこれをビッチちゃんで試してみればいい。楽しみだな。ビッチちゃん、せいぜい可愛い声で泣いてね。
No!
神様に祈っても無駄だよ。素直に僕に教えてくれてれば。こんなことにならなかったのに。
You're impossible, Lido. I really didn't know. Kia!
ひんやりして気持ちいい?
It's touching my head. Is it a whip? No, I'm not so sure.
僕もこういうの使ったことないんだけど、大丈夫? ビッチちゃんの血がまずくならないように使うときは優しくしてあげるから。
I thought you didn't like to hurt me, Lido. Well, maybe he thinks I'm enjoying it. Never mind. Father, help me. Do you guys see why I love Yui? She's one of my favorite female characters of all time. She's so strong. Like, look at her, like, standing up to Lido like that. I love that so much. They took that out of her in the anime and holding on to, like, her faith and her father and just hopes that she'll get out of there and just, staying strong. I just feel so bad for her that she's in this situation. I don't really get to see, like, how this, like, fucks her up. And even Yui herself is gonna get character development. Oh my god. Like, in this game. Lido doesn't get much in this game, in the later ones he does. Which, by the way, I'm gonna give a shout out to this Tumblr account. It is one of my dear online friends who does like a bunch of analysis on Lido. She loves Lido. That's her like favorite character ever, I'm pretty sure. Maybe. I don't know if she has a number one, but she loves Lido to death and has a whole blog dedicated to him. So if you are ever interested in learning more about the psychology of Lido, please go check her Tumblr out. She puts a lot of work into these analysis and they're very good and they're very well written and I'd say pretty darn accurate to his character. But yeah, that was your first little dose of a Dark Otome game. And the further this goes on, I feel like it's just gonna get more and more uncomfortable for me to record. So next time I think we'll probably finish the unlock sections. But yes, once again, shout out to this Tumblr account where I'm getting all the translations from. Please go support them. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode and the beginning of Lido's route. And you know, this gave you an idea of what we're really getting into with this game. It's such a fascinating game though. Just really diving into the psychology of these characters and why they act like that and why Lido acts the way he does and thinks that that shit is okay. We'll really start to get into like his backstory later in the route. Can you hold his heart? Just noticed that right there. I'm not so sure Yui wants to hold his heart. Okay, well, that does it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next one. Thank you, bye!